orthodontist here. How long do you need to wear your Invisalign trays for them to be effective?
If you've had Invisalign, you know this, but if not, usually you have to wear them for about 22 hours a day for them to be effective. If you don't wear them as often, it takes the teeth a while each time you put the tray back in to start moving again. So that's why you have to keep them in for a long time.
Spoiler alert, it's been scientifically proven.